From the top. From the top, from the state of grace. Where the talent is surrounded by the pain and the violence, so the silent never safe. At the same time, snitching to the jake, that's the quickest way to get found at the bottom of the lake. The problem we face seems so great that we can't escape, so we accept our fate. So the sex and the money and the murder are the pictures we paint. If an artist is a part of a community, you got an opportunity to get that kick, but never come back to the hood, no immunity. Usually a nigga like that's so fake, no different from a snake. Nothing left to give, cause you always on the take. If you ain't using all the talents God provided you with, what a better man, a man understand. You ain't nothing but a waste. Look into the face of a young girl, raising up like a flag when it's unfurled. Got game listening to her mother's pearls, and she love Beyonce cause she run the world. My mama used to run this city way back before the nigga Puff was Diddy. When it came to her music, then she got real picky. From New York, but preferred Tupac over Biggie. No disrespect to Miss Wallace, but she liked to do the knowledge, and she felt that Pac was more lyrical. No, she never went to college, but she called herself Earthbound, building with the gods more spiritual. She got in the physical, and it's only natural to pray for a little you. Musical, so she played them a bullet cool course till her daughter was born. It was a miracle. Music is the light when it's dark, and the way that you spit your dart is a big part. She grew up loving hip-hop, now all her daughter got is loving hip-hop. Nowadays, niggas turn up for the sex, niggas turn up for the money, never turn up for the movement. Ratchet reality stars, they be looking so stupid, getting in the fights at reunions. She used to be inspired by the writers, now she tired of the biters. No desire for the lion and the violence that's inflicted on the body in the so-called party environment. The body is politics. Lost count how many whores she was called today. She won't do it no more, lost all her faith. They say she exaggerate when she hollerate, but there's only so much she can tolerate.
Help me find my way towards me.
Her entire graduation was a dire situation. Did a paper on the state of the hip-hop generation, but no longer felt a part of the conversation. Used to be, I'm a ride or die chick, B.I.G. with the me and my bitch. No objections, being an object, major label, seeing a profit. She ain't never been a bitch or a hoe, but she used to sing along when she heard it in a song. She used to be front row at the show, so she overdosed on the testosterone. Her favorite rapper invited her backstage, would've stayed, but she felt like she really ain't belong. Wish she would've let him hit this nigga, called her a bitch. She erased all her songs from the phone. Who are you fuck with? So the garbage you stuck with? You can bump it or dump it, the artist she trusted just broke her heart, so misogynistic and disgusted. She tried not to judge him, in her heart she still love him, and the way that he lusted a part of his suffering. And this young man clearly not ready for the harder discussion. Female MC acting more like a dude than a doo-doo. Only if you knew, I know a few who flow crazier than a few flew over the nest of the cuckoo. But she never gonna hear them in the mix of the new attitude. Take a cue from the radio playing that doo-doo. She on D'Angelo Pandora station playing that voodoo. Who knew? Colors and shapes, put it on tape, let her know I can relate. When you wish you could switch the way that you look, and your nose was smaller and your hair was straight. When you got no faith, when you hate yourself, when you hate your race. Let's get to the core, our sister's worth more than grinding on the wall half naked. She a bitch, she a whore, and you rich, and you shit on the poor. And all of your records and asking to buy it. Why should I support music that constantly disrespects me and make you dismissive of the efforts of those who get left with the charge and repping it correctly? When it's free online or in a cloud, ain't no need to touch the radio dial. You wonder why you don't hear no sounds on the air, and it's clear that the sales go down. Down by Lord and you found the poor. You on a message board and you sounding off. These niggas gain the whole world, but what's the cost? No wonder why these niggas be sounding lost. Rhyming is a memory. These assembly line rap niggas is designed by the enemy. Stop giving them your soul, gift rap. Pre-packaged, fabricated shit rap. Running through you like fast food, Big Macs. You don't want no problems, fix that. All the time that you spent listening to that bullshit, now you ain't never gonna get back.
love it no more. She don't love it no more. She don't love it no more.